You know, something challenging a pro isn't really considered the smartest thing to do, in my opinion. Well, I mean, one thing is because they're usually good at what they do in their career, or so forth. So, however, rule number one is don't gamble. Don't gamble, even if you're in Nevada or in Las Vegas.